So you want to add AI into Minecraft? Well, in this video, I'm going to teach you how to do that step by step. So first thing you want to do, open up what you want. I'm using Microsoft Edge. Now, what we want to do is download Fabric. So we will pop out Fabric, download for Windows. So now with Fabric installed, Minecraft 1.21.5, we'll click on install and then it is completed. Now what we want to search up is Meteor Client. Now Meteor Client is basically how we get here. We'll scroll down and you'll see Baritone 1.21.4. We'll click on that. Now it should start to download. Once that is completed, we will go down here. AppData, percentage, dot Minecraft, then mods. Now that we are in the mods, we will then take a baritone and drag it into Minecraft now. Open up Minecraft just like normal. But instead it should be the Fabric Loader 1.21.4 and nothing else. Or whatever version you download it for, and you'll click on play. So now I'm in a world and I gave myself a pickaxe. So now the way you use baritone is go into here, hashtag mine, and then whatever you want, diamond, let's say diamond ore. We'll click on enter, we'll take our hand off, and the AI will start to search for diamonds. It has found diamond, and you can see all those green spots on the screen are diamonds. So if we wait a little bit, it will then guide us to diamond. Which one will it be? I think it'll be that left one. Awesome. Alright, we are almost here, and I was actually wrong. It was right underneath it. So if we continue going, I have my hands up. You can show them anything. And there they are. The diamonds. Oh, well, there now they are. I was a bit late on that. But you can see it automatically just mines it for it. And then it goes to the next set of veins. You can see it's automatically going to the next set of diamond veins. And if you want to AFK this, you can. Just some servers do have detection for this, either if you're mining too quickly. Basically anti-x-ray, this is stronger than x-ray, so it's more detectable by x-ray, but it does mine it much more quicker. And that was a video on how to add AI into Minecraft. We went over how to install and download baritone and how to use baritone in Minecraft Java Edition. If you guys did enjoy, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.